Hello children, welcome to Listen Storybook. Now I am going to tell Cinderella story. Cinderella was a beautiful girl, with a not so beautiful life. Cinderella lived with her stepmother and stepsisters, who treated her badly. One day Cinderella was cleaning while the rest of her family was going to the ball. Cinderella was very sad until a magical fairy godmother came and said she would help Cinderella go to the ball. Cinderella was ready for the ball, but her fairy godmother told her she had to be home before midnight. Cinderella and the prince danced all night long, until the clock struck midnight. Cinderella ran as fast as she could, leaving behind one of her glass slippers. The prince traveled from town to town looking for the beautiful owner of the glass slipper. Each stepsister tried on the slipper, but it did not fit. The prince then asked Cinderella to try on the slipper, and it fit. Cinderella and the prince were married and lived happily ever after. Thank you for listening this storybook, and please subscribe my channel.